Hello viewers. Well, I'm just going to do a cold start on this. I know it's going to be tricky to start because it doesn't have a primer on the gas yet. I've still got to put one in. This runs on LPG. 1967 model. Let's see what happens. Almost. Once you start it, it's pretty easy to start afterwards. It should start pretty good now. Thank you for watching. I might as well move it forwards while I'm recording. Why not, eh? Alright.